count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. As opposed to the old run of the mill, 17 and 7 and 31 that we have here in the top of the area today. And we might just try the first step. Let me just show it to you once. It's this. Kita, 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 kita. It's really fun to do. So let's not waste any more time. Standing on your own personal nearest right foot, remember? You're going to do a hop. And the hop needs to come off the ground. You can do a little, what they call a foot hook. Just bring your heel down. Or if you're high energy, as you mentioned earlier, then you step it back to the left foot, okay, so you have di-da. Now this is, you hold that step on the left foot, it's syncopated, di-da, da. Now you're going to head to the right, leading with the heel, just like you always say it. Left, two, three, and on that little three you put a stand. Try just those movements up there. I'll do it once so you can remember them. Di-da, pa, di-da, da. Slowly hand. Keep down, ba 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 ba. Now the grand finale is stand, stand. Two stands. Now the second one, you let your weight fall on that foot. So you have keep down, di da 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 di da da. Keep down, da di da da.
Like this.
long as that doesn't get out of the world. Okay. Try it again. Ding dong, ding dong, dong dong, ding ding dong dong. Ding ding. Your generations of peasants have provided that you are on what that you need to be in order to be successful. Okay, let's try a couple of these in a row. We'll call it the Padabas variation. And ding dong.
Thank you.
down, 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 down. Now, you're poised on your left heel, and you bring your right foot to the scuff. By the way, some dancers will miss that scuff, but we're going to put it in now. Scuff. Then you come down on both feet together. Yeah. You'll go up in the air. I'm not going to pretend that slowly, so I'll just pretend I'm going up in the air. But click and land on the right foot. So then the new part is this. Scuff, bowl, click, right. Let's try it again. Scuff, bowl, click, right. Okay, watch me do it now. Don't do it, watch me. Deep down, deep down, deep down. I know more than you do. Okay, here we go. Try the left. so nice that I'm going to tell you how you really should do them. Because Dad taught you this. The natives, when they do this dance, like to do these little one-two-three inside their feet so that you don't see it. You and I know that it's right, two, three, but they do it like this. So that you could look at it and think they were doing bounce, bounce, bounce. And it's really up in the air whether you're not right or not. So let's add that little one, two, three, and create a little mystery on the ending. Let the people watching not be sure whether you're doing right, two, three, or bounce, bounce, bounce. Actually, this implies somewhere in between. Here we go. Ready? Heads up, hold back your low. Very upright. Very upright. Right. Now let's turn your attention to our logical straight jacket. And yum bum. Texas, meaning a dancing or something. And Krecavi is just and the name comes, I am sure, although I've never been able to prove it, the name comes from this little figure. Excuse me, you can block it like you thought you had. All right, so now you know all about Krecavi Ketus, except how to say it and all that else. Here we go.
And this weird, what we consider
climbing pole. And there's a lot of talk I can't hear climbing.
Thank you.
shuffling.